Hey guys, this is Modelman and welcome to another episode of Modelman Animation. In my FAQ playlist, I answer the questions that you ask in the comment section of my tutorials. Today we're gonna answer this question. First, you should know that in Moho we call this window editing view. Also, there is a rectangle here, as you can see. We call it output. The reason that we call it output is that it's the area that we see in our render. So for example, if I hit Ctrl R to render my animation, Moho renders this rectangle. So we're not gonna see the outside of our output in our render. To show the output only, you can go to View and then choose Show Output Only, or you can use its shortcut, Ctrl J. I'm gonna select it. The next thing that you should know is that you can drag on here on this line or on here to make your editing view bigger or smaller. In Moho by default, we have four windows: the tools window, the style window, the layers window, and the timeline window. To hide or show them, you can go to view and click on them. Each window has a shortcut, as you can see, so you can use their shortcuts if you want. For example, let's say we click on here to hide the timeline, and then we'll have more space. To bring it back, we just have to go to window and click on it again. Also, if you have multiple documents like this, a new bar will be added to the top of your workspace so you can switch between documents. To hide this bar, you can go to View and then choose Show Document tabs. It also has a shortcut, Ctrl Shift J, that you can use. So if I select it, the document tabs will be hidden. To bring it back, we can use its shortcut, Ctrl Shift J. Let me close this document. Also, to hide all of these four windows, timeline, layers, style, and tools, with one single shortcut, you can go to Window and choose Toggle Secondary Windows, or just hit Alt 1. If I select it, all windows will be hidden. Also, if you want to hide these options, you can go to View and uncheck Show Play and View Controls. But we'll still have this options bar on top and this bar on the bottom. There is no option to hide them. So this is the closest thing to a full screen mode in Moho. Now I'm gonna teach you how to work in this situation. Let me go to View and choose Show Play and View Controls. When you don't have this bar to play or stop your animation, you hit space. To go to the next frame, you hit right arrow key. To go to the next keyframe, you hit Alt X. To go to the previous frame, you hit the left arrow key. And to go to the previous keyframe, you hit Alt Z. To change your end frame, you can hit Ctrl Shift P to open the project settings window, or to open it, you can go to File and choose it from here, and then set your end frame. To mute your audios, you can go to Animation and choose it from here. And also to know what tool is selected, you just have to hold your mouse on here. It says Transform Layer, which means that right now the Transform Layer tool is selected. So there is no need to have the Tools window. You can see which tool is selected from up here. Also, if you need any of these windows, you still can choose them from here or select their shortcuts. For example, the shortcut for Layers window is Ctrl Shift K. So if I use Ctrl Shift K, I can have the Layers window only and not the other windows. Let me hit Ctrl Shift K again to hide the Layers window. Also, if your output is not at the center, like for example when I hold down the right click and drag, or zoom in or out by scrolling down or up. To reset your view, you can hit the home key on your keyboard or go to View and choose Reset. Let me hit Alt 1. As you can see, when you hold your mouse on a tool, you'll see their shortcuts and you can use them if you want. So there is no need to use this window to choose another tool. Since we know that the shortcut of Transform Layer tool is M, when you hit Alt 1, you can just hit M to choose the Transform Layer tool. Let me hit Alt W. Also, you should know that when you check GPU caching, you might see some layers like this background with a lower quality. To see everything with a higher quality, it's better to uncheck GPU caching like this. And I know that sometimes when you want to play your animation, seeing the origin or bones or paths can be annoying for you. To hide the bones and paths, you can click on here, Show Curves, Let me hit Alt 1. And let's say we want to hide this one as well. So we go to View and choose Show Play and View Controls. And now to show the curves again, you can go to View and choose Show Curves or use its shortcut Ctrl Shift C. I don't want them, so I'm going to hit Ctrl Shift C again to hide them. And also, if these two rectangles are annoying for you, there is a way to hide them. Let me hit Alt 1. Here we have a tool called Eyedropper, and its shortcut is L, as you can see. And no matter what layer is selected, if you choose this tool, you won't see any rectangle on your screen. So you just have to memorize its shortcut, L, and let's say we select this tool and hit Alt 1. To hide these two rectangles and play your animation, you just have to hit the L key. And now I can hit the space button to play my animation. So although we don't have an actual full screen mode in Moho, this is the closest thing to a real-time full screen mode in Moho. That's it, guys. If you have any question, you can ask me in the comment section. I choose the best ones for this playlist and I answer them in a video like this. I'll be glad if you like and share, subscribe for more videos, and see you in the next episode.